subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.
Kerala government on Sunday informed the National Crisis Management Committee that the situation in the flood-ravaged state was gradually improving. Even as some rainfall was forecast for the coastal state from Monday onwards, red alert has been withdrawn for all districts in the state. The information was shared in an NCMC review meeting, the fourth consecutive meeting since August 16, which was attended by Secretaries of Defence, Health, Civil Aviation, Food Processing and Power Ministers, Chairman of Railway Board and Senior Officers of the Army, Navy, Air Force, Coast Guard and National Disaster Response Force and National Disaster Management Authority. NCMC meeting is held to coordinate rescue and relief operations in Kerala. Kerala Chief Secretary Tom Joyce participated in the NCMC meeting through video conference. He said that the situation is gradually improving in Kerala. Meteorological department has forecast less rainfall from Monday onwards in Kerala. Cabinet Secretary P.K. Sinha during the meeting directed all ministers concerned to focus on emergency supplies of food, water, medicines and restoration of essential services as flood water residue. Indian Railway said that two special trains will be run on Monday from Thiruvananthapuram and Ernakulam to Kolkata, and the train services are expected to be restored on the lines in Kerala by Monday evening. Railway said it would provide blankets and bedsheets to the affected people in Kerala.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.